After a brief issue with salmonella, a local restaurant is preparing to reopen its doors. Last month, Buba Noodle Bar in Manchester voluntarily stopped operations after at least 7 cases of bacteria were linked to the business. According to the Manchester Health Department, one person was hospitalized but has since recovered. A soft opening is planned for Thursday, while a grand reopening is set for Friday.